It's so hard to believe that today's the last day of camp. It seemed just like yesterday when we were welcoming our campers here for the summer of 22. Hope everyone had a wonderful time. I know that Buddy and I sure did. Can't wait to see you next year for more fun and fantastic days here at Ivy League. Love you. Have a great school year.
We can make it further. We're running and don't look back. It's a light at the end of the tunnel if you stay on track. But I know any minute when your fingers turning up like snap. So hard to lose like that. Hey, let's do it all around the world. We gotta turn up the sunshine. We gotta turn up the sunshine. Sing about all the boys and girls. You gotta turn up the sunshine. You gotta turn up the sunshine. If you do it like that, it's burning out when the colors of the rainbow flash. We gotta keep it moving, make a change so we don't change back. So hard to lose like that. Let's do it.
Athletic director and LIT supervisor here at Ivy League Day Camp. I like to live by Eric Church's quote, "Most days in life don't stand out, but life's about those days that will." At Ivy League Day Camp, most of these days stand out.
It's been a great summer here at Ivy League Day Camp. We've made friends. We've made memories for a lifetime. I am glad you are part of the Ivy League family. I do want to wish you a healthy, a happy, and prosperous school year. And by the way, we've already started planning next summer. Y'all come back now. You hear?
What an awesome summer 2022 was. Thank you to all of our camp families, our staff, everyone that made Ivy League Day Camp number one. Can't wait to see everybody in summer 2023. Have a great school year, and we'll see you next year. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Love everybody.
See you next summer.
See you next summer. Thank you.
We sacrifice. See you next summer.